off going home, cause I get more love on the road. They try to stop me, can't stop me, I'm on the go. They try to stop me, can't stop me, I'm on the go. Go. I've been on the road. Off going home, cause I get more love on the road. They try to stop me, can't stop me.
Friday. Yesterday was TK Thursday. So I just posted this video yesterday. Check it out. I'm talking about like a fresh curl or moisturized curl video soon. Cause these actually look okay. But yesterday, I work in a company. So yesterday, my manager gave me the mannequins from out of the store. So once I start really designing my jean jackets and jeans and stuff like that, and tailoring, this is what all my stuff is gonna be on. Now I already have like another mannequin, like one of those store mannequins that's just on the racks in the store, but that's normally one of the mannequins I put on my tables for pop-up shops and stuff. So I'm gonna have two this year. So next I gotta get my business cards and, you know, all that stuff for the new year. So I'll show all of y'all that once it comes, like gets all together and stuff, because I have to rebrand since it is the new year, come up with some new content and stuff like that. So just stay tuned. Christmas is next week, so I'll have some more stuff to show. So just stay tuned.
Y'all, it's Sade, and you're tuned in to Let's Get Trendy on WVST 91.3. Today, I have a special guest by the name of Takayla Coleman. Takayla, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Hello, so my name is Takayla Coleman, and I'm from Petersburg, Virginia. My brand name is TK's Vintage Denim, and I started my brand on Valentine's Day of last year, 2018.
What inspired you to do TK Denim?
What inspired me to start TK's Vintage Denim is that I wanted something that represented me as a person and how I go about things, and to show people more about Petersburg. Petersburg has a bad like name for itself when people come to visit. So I'm
right back with more of Let's Get Trendy right after this. And we're back with Takayla Coleman. Did you want to stick with denim or branch out to other things like hoodies or crop tops?
Do I want to just stick with denim? I don't, but right now the denim is what's keeping the viewer's eye. In different Nelia, as far as like that has jeans by TK on it.
Who would you like to collab with at VSU?
Okay, so the person that I would like to collaborate with, another female on campus, is Taylor. Her name is Masterpiece on IG. She painted a jean jacket for me that says like Black Girl Magic and Radiant and Queen and stuff like that, as far as like encouraging words for Black girls. So I thought that was sweet. I'm doing a photo shoot on that, so those will be dropping.
Tell the audience a little bit more about yourself and your brand.
More about me, I like the color purple and turquoise. That's why I chose those as my brand colors. I feel like I'm very nice and sweet, but also can be, you know, a little feisty as far as like my personality. A lot of people think that I guess like I carry myself as like a boss or like headstrong, and I know what direction I'm going towards. So I feel like those are some good things that kind of explain me.
That concludes Let's Get Trendy. Thank you all.
Y'all, so this is this new Bee Supply store in the Burg. Oh, I heard that it's supposed to be a fucking beauty, not a beauty supply, a hair salon. Oh no, this show's huge. Plague, no game, so much damage on you. Put your face on, step one, step two. Carry on like you got baggage on you. Ring around the roses like marriage on you. But this the plague, no game, so much damage on you. Put your face on, step one, step two. Carry on, baggage on you. Ring around the roses like marriage on you. Play no game, so much damage on you. Put your face on, step one, step two. Carry on, baggage.
Hey y'all, it's Christmas morning. It's like 1 something maybe. And you know, I just couldn't sleep, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Because of course, I'm ready with my present. My brother got me some more awesome shampoo and conditioner. It's the same Miracle Moist, so I just know I don't gotta buy it myself. Once I do run out, I don't think I'm ever gonna have shampoo though, because it's the same, you know what I'm saying, bottle. But yeah, I got this really nice bubble coat. It has some of the colors in it is like yellow, black, and like royal blue, but the main color is red. I think it's like a crop bubble coat, and I'll like try to do like a try on haul with all of my stuff, I guess, or like or a lookbook on whatever I decide to put together, or which piece for the rest of the winter. This is for my mom. I think this is some clothes. Yeah, this is just a sweater that we got from Peebles. A cream sweater. I have no idea how my brother got me this. He got me some Reese's, right? But I have two mugs in here. Like, it says I have a 1 ounce box Reese's Pieces candy, 1.5 package Reese's peanut butter cup miniatures. Oh, then the miniature one. So I just have a bunch of candy up here, and then I have my mug at the bottom. So I'm probably gonna use my hot chocolate and my hot tea for these, and I'm so excited because like I'm tired of using plastic cups for my hot my hot drinks. Like, I wasn't expecting that mug one. That one, that's a good one. So yeah, I'm gonna have to do like a try on haul, but these fit really good. They're purple and they're like acid wash. So. By the way, I don't want to say they spoiled it for me, but, you know, I'm in college, so they just took me to Peebles to get all of my stuff while they was having a 70% off sale. I think they were ready to close down, so they had a huge sale, so I got all my stuff from there. I think this is the front. Oh, this looks like a regular sweater. And it has orange, black, like sky blue, and like burgundy in it. So I can wear like regular pair of jeans with a jean jacket or something like that. Once I get some Tims, I'll really be able to do it, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get a pair of Tims this year. Savage one, but I just got this checkerboard one. that's crop top. And some blue jeans. So those will probably go with that other sweater I got. So I don't think this lookbook will be hard at all to put together. That concludes. This concludes the video. I'm really excited about this cup. All my clothes are really cute. I picked them out anyways, but I'm gonna do a lookbook so y'all can really see everything.
Caramel dripping in my bed. Yeah, you know what's going through my head. I'm thinking about getting with you tonight. About hyping you up a lot. She dripping, dripping, dripping.